Shorty, if you celebrate your birthday on April 9th, this video is for you. I have The Hidden World of Birthdays by Judith Turner, and I'm going to be reading your page for you. So if you were born on April 9th, then you are an Aries. Anyone born between March 20th at 5 p.m. and April 20th at 4 a.m. is also an Aries. The Aries is the Lamb of God, and your numerology number is 9. So let's see what else it says for you. Possessions and desires. Your gem is the amethyst. This stone is said to give calmness and peace. Your flower is balsam. You are a very sympathetic person. Astral color, color need, and apparel color. Your astral color is white, which gives you clarity. Red in your environment gives you energy and stamina. In your wardrobe, copper gives you confidence and a sharp appearance. Fragrance. Use the subtlest hints of lemon or other citrus fruits to bring freshness into your surroundings. These scents will give you the energy to make things happen in your life. Your tree is the holly tree. Beware that you are not carried away by your passionate nature. The only way to grow is to be open to new experiences. Your instruments are the violin and the tympanum. Your composer is Gluck. Your bird is the warbling parakeet, the most beautiful of all birds, known as a lovebird. It does seem to have the powers of imitation. Your symbol is the anchor. This tranquil symbol signifies stability and strength, and stands for strong commitments in relationships. Harmonious health and nutrition. Your health scent is lavender. This scent may lead others to trust you and make you patient. Favorable foods for you include dried beans, watermelon, rye crisps, raw sugar, and pressed cheese. Now let's see what's lucky for you. Your lucky numbers are 1, 9, and 10. Your best months are June and July. Your best day of the week is Tuesday. Your best month days are the 9th, the 18th, and the 27th. Your lucky charm is a US coin or bill of any amount from the year you were born. Harmonious signs for relationships and partnerships are Sagittarius and Leo. Your spiritual guides. Your star is Albertine. Those with this star often feel that they are under lots of pressure. Your angel is Malthakar. This is the angel of new beginnings and innovative ideas. Your guardian angel is Gabriel. God is my strength. Your spiritual stone is the beryl. This stone is good for meditation and concentration. Now let's read Judith's insight for you. She says, you're extremely independent in thought and action and have a strong dislike for restrictions and limitations of any kind. You're inclined to candidly express your opinions, sometimes too frankly, while disregarding the feelings of others. You're sometimes combative and you rush into quarrels or arguments simply because of your impulsive nature. You love running risks and are fearless in the face of danger. At the same time, you can be very nurturing and are a good volunteer, caretaker, or listener, anxious to lend a helping hand. Be careful of minor accidents. You may slip and fall on ice, crash a car, or trip down the stairs. Don't worry, there won't be any permanent damage. But you are a lawyer's dream. You will have more than your share of love affairs, even if no one in your family knows about them. You are flirtatious by nature, but in a naive way. You are blessed with endless vitality and recover quickly from illness. You are likely to be more fortunate in money matters after midlife, but you will still be comfortable in your earlier years. You'll have to work hard for your money. Your friends admire you. Remember to look for a career that allows independence and creativity, like a computer specialist or a graphic artist. Don't be surprised if you find yourself searching for a new career after a few years, even if it's within the same company. You desire authority and would like it at work. Somewhere along the way, your creativity has come to play. So those of you that celebrate your birthday on April 9th, I'd like to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you're having a good day and you're staying safe. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I hope it resonated with you and you'll let me know if it did. I want to let all of you out there know that I love you.